Sandi Toksvig, Sheila Hancock and I once nearly starved to death in a London restaurant.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.